Hey, shitheads, I'm back from the dead.
Hi.
Hello.
I died for a week, then I come back to life just to do this show.
Because
I'm your host, Mr. Ski Mask, on the Mr. Ski Mask Show. I can read. I was educated in Riverside. This is my co-hostess, Ski Maestress.
Ski Maestress.
Hi.
This is the wonderful musical genius, the Pamazon.
I'm the Pamazon.
Yay!
And over here is my very letters. Pretty and charming co-hostess, the Mask Mask 3000.
Look at those tiny letters. Tiny.
Tiny like a Vienna sausage. Hey, cut to this camera here, because I got into this really cool thing. I collect pogs. All the kids are doing it, and so should you.
Sounds Irish.
Look at this. These are really cool. Kids collect these, and so
the
do
pogs.
I.
Pogs.
So
read
cool.
It. Tell it. Love it. The gospel
love
of the ski
it.
Mask. Oh. I'm reading. Ah,
oh, I dropped it.
I dropped the soap.
It like it was hot.
I dropped the soap.
Was
like,
it?
Hey.
Hot.
Are you at the holding center?
Do you know, guys? I'm holding penis.
You drop it, then you get hung.
Look at this. Read
I've been in the holding center.
Read it. Yeah, she has. She's a criminal. Read it. Tell it and
ACD
love it.
ACD man.
Do you know what this means?
ACDC man.
Do you know what this means?
Pretty tiny.
No.
I read it, I tell it, I love it.
Is that, do you present that button at Pizza Hut and get a free pizza because you read it?
No. Let us give thanks. Look at this. Let us give thanks.
Acquittal and consideration.
Because I'm back
missile
from
ACD.
The dead doing the show. Give thanks, you freaking losers.
Is that Dudley?
No. But, back to this one. Read it, tell it, and love it. You think I'm telling the gospel of the ski mask. You know where the gospel of the ski mask comes from?
No.
Pornography magazines of Carl's bookstore at the Walden Superflea.
Oh.
So, Pam, hit it. I'm going to speak some gospel.
You put that mic in your vagina. Oh, yeah.
Oh, my dissin. You don't know what you've been missing. Oh, viewer, when you're with Ski. Oh, viewer.
It's hot.
You will see that you will obey me. Oh, your fat wife, I'll be dating tonight. There'll be no masturbating. Oh, boy. When you're with Ski, oh, boy. You will see that you must obey me. Yeah. Glands appear and they get hard in the dark. I'm going to screw you in Ellicott Creek Park. A little bit of gloving makes everything all right. I'm going to date your husband tonight. Oh, boy. When you're with Ski. Oh, boy. You'll get a disease. Oh, boy. You'll get the gonorrhea. So you should date the Ski in Ellicott Creek Park after dark. Oh, it's Kalady. Keep playing, because I got something to address here.
What, your address?
No, my address is the men's room at Ellicott Creek Park. Here, this relates to you, Mask 3000. Oh. You don't date no girly men. You don't date
no anybody.
Girly men. You don't like the twinks. You like the bears. The bears.
The bears.
The bears. You only like the bears, and you like them bareback. You like to bareback the bears. And you like dudes that look like Viking. You like dudes that are quite exciting. They have mustache tickle your member.
Mike Sentman.
Ellicott Creek Park after dark. That is where we meet the bears. That is where we meet the Viking. We meet them in the park when we are hiking. Then we make out on the bench. Then they give you money for your rent. Oh, only likes the hairy man, the big and scary man. He don't like the girly fairy man. He likes the bears. Yeah. I found some more pogs.
Where'd you do your research?
The internet. It's all true.
You'll find me on the internet.
Yeah.
On sex tube.
We'll find you cruising.
And dude tube.
Cruising. You can't be losing.
Woo!
Hello, Reaper.
Oh, hello.
Tickets, please. Hello, Reaper. Tickets, please.
Don't fear the Reaper.
Do you know what I'm talking about here, guys?
The Bats Flash tickets?
I'm talking about... This is from...
Something that is no longer...
Rotten UK. What? The Rotten UK is good?
Gone rotten.
Oh, they've gone rotten like the rock and roll baloney. Look here. Rotten. She just
the
referenced this.
Rock and roll
this.
Hall of Fame.
Bat shit crazy for lashes because I like to give lashes with my whip.
Lashes with your puppy.
Guess what? He can't be here tonight. So, we got this one.
He didn't have a ride.
James Von Sin. There's no sin here tonight, but there will be sin on your television.
That's
my earring here for the James Von Sin. Bad shit crazy I am.
Look at this. Before you play their new 7-inch, which I produced elated, you got to make sure your turntable's calibrated, or I'm going to be very angry and I must be sated. And like the Ramones say, I must be sedated.
That rhymed.
So I want to
be calibrated.
I want to be sedated with my friend Barbie. She's one of the Barbie twins. I love them. They're in my gospel book, my magazine from Carl's Bookstore. Cut to me, because I'm going to drink up a toast. I'm going to drink up a toast.
Pink celebration. I'll drink to that.
It's a pink celebration.
Pink calibration. I'll drink to that.
All right. Hey. Ski Mistress, you were here with at the show with me. Let's show the flyer.
Yes, it was delightful. There was a punk rock night with all sorts of batshit crazy earrings going on.
Punk
shout
rock.
Out to Dave G.
At the Mohawk
batshit
place.
Crazy Michelle.
Look, we got Governess. We had the B-Side Bastards, the Nubians.
That's not my
One
name.
One Way Terror. I don't know if
Aristocunts
played because I wasn't there if they did play. But this is a great show. This is an honor of the great new record that I produced, elated. Check this out, guys. You know what this is? This is the Rotten UK second 7-inch.
It sure is.
It's the batshit crazy
oh,
EP.
Oh, boy. Like Pam was playing.
Hey, Pam. Here's the first one. Hello, Reaper. Tickets, please. Left, right. Left, right. March to the grave. Oh,
tickets.
Why do they look
pay
all...
a recording fee of recycled wine?
They look crazy. Hey, Pam, you like the punk, or as the kids call it, the punk and roll, don't you?
Absolutely.
Pam loves punk. I could tell by her face.
She likes spunk.
She's a... You like spunk. Pam likes punk.
All women like spunk.
That. We like that spunky
and
junk.
And men.
Can't get enough of that spunky junk. Can't get enough
juicy
of that
mom's
hot tapioca. Hey. What? We were just at the Rotten UK record release show. Why don't we show a video and we'll come back to entertaining
yes.
your asses.
Show it.
Coming back on your asses.
Look, I don't know if it's the black or the red vinyl.
Coming back on your asses.
Look, that's the black vinyl.
Oh, it's black. It's vinyl. Oh, boy.
Hey, Ski Mistress, why don't you show the... Here's the bat earring. The show to the side camera over here, Mr. Cameraman.
Yeah, golden earring.
The red vinyl comes with a batshit earring. Let's see. We can't see it. Where's your earring?
Where's your ear?
Up more, up more.
Where's your ear, Paul Stanley?
There it is. See, that's the bat earring. James Von Sin was giving those away with the red vinyl copies. You get a bat earring. And now I'm going to show the red vinyl. Hey, there's a red mask. Mask 3000.
You're bugging the light.
Hey, fade to black like Metallica. Look, it's on red vinyl. Whoa. Collector's edition.
Red and black, like Checker Records.
And it's even like...
Like your mask.
Woo, overburned. So professional. Let's watch some Rotten UK from the Batshit Crazy EP release, which was recorded here at the Electric Pumpkin Patch by the only motherfucker who knows how to record around these parts. Other than Pam, she knows how to record too. And she's real good.
Bill Spector.
Shouts out to Pam and me.
And me.
All right. Now let's watch Rotten UK play some batshit crazy shit for you dummies. And we'll be back.
The recording machine.
We'll be back. Clop.
Ah.
Oi, oi, oi.
Oi, 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 oi,
we're
oi.
We're back. Oi. Look, it's a punk rocker. It's the head of James Von Sinn.
Don't no. cook with water.
I love James
you
Von
need
Sinn.
You cook with oil.
He's not here tonight.
Shut.
Hopefully we'll get the rotten UK back in the studio, live on stage like Roxanne Shanté.
Nice shot. Oh, my.
Roseanne, I've been watching
Roseanne, too.
Roseanne's Revenge.
Roseanne, Rosanna,
Dana. What the hell are you talking about? You ain't talking about public access.
It's private.
Oh, it's very pink. It's
who wants to take a shot with me? This is punk rock. We want to take a...
Is that activity muffler?
Shout at my... Want to take a... I got the double glass. It's a double shot of the ski mask's mouthwash. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Double yeah, shot yeah, of my yeah. OJ glove. Yeah, yeah,
purple
yeah.
drink.
Yeah, yeah,
no,
yeah.
No, thank you.
One double shot.
No, thanks.
That was a chicken shit.
Two chicken shit after the cathode ray.
I don't like mint.
Cut off.
They gave us such large shots there. I can't even handle
cathode
myself.
Ray of today. Ah, where the frick is it? Money shot! Money shot! Money, money, money! How much money? How much money? How much money? How much money? Money, money, money!
Okay, I have a headache now. Headache now. Headache.
Hey! Oh. You work with a bunch of losers who think they're gonna win the lottery and get to retire?
Me?
Oh, like the sex offender who won the $3 million lottery in Florida?
Sex. Maniac.
You love to see you.
We're sex offender winning the lottery. $3 million to spend.
$2 million
Blondie
to
is
spend.
Up on the button curtain somewhere. And she did that song, Sex Offender. All right.
She did.
Yeah.
That's well, I
first
mean,
album.
I know it not.
What are you going to do? That's the nature of the lottery. Sex offenders can enter too.
The nature of the beast, a tribute to Don Henley. Oh.
Sex offenders enter all.
Did you know Rotten UK, James Von Sinn likes the Black Mass of Abzu? All right. I got some pogs. They'll lead into our next segment, like the human centipede. You want to be the next segment?
Oh.
Where's the side camera? That's Dudley's dad.
That's really pretty. I like that.
That's your dad.
Oh, wow.
Oh, man.
You dropped dad.
No, that's his mom. Isn't she pretty? Dudley's mom?
Respect.
Yes.
Here's Dudley. All right, everybody. Dudley
respect
hasn't had his own
mallards.
Camera in a couple weeks. This
Wee!
Is Dudley.
Dudley, where have you been?
He's a cop.
I've been traveling in my mind.
Dudley's had.
Oh,
he's
in
the playground in his mind. Like the top hit of 1973. I've got a duckling. His name is Dudley. I'm going to lay an egg.
Yeah, lay an egg.
His name is Dudley. So what are you all afraid of? I'm afraid that I'm not sure of. A glove that is so pure of.
Yes.
That was Pam singing.
Check this out. Where's the side camera?
I made it up on the fly.
Dudley, Dudley, I love you.
Smile. Jesus loves you.
Jesus, he loves me.
Jesus loves me.
He knows you and love.
Jesus, he knows Bill Collins.
All the Dudleys in the world.
Hey, Pam, you're talking about the Butthole Surfers yesterday.
They look, are it's, precious in his sight.
It's like the psychic powerless another man's sack.
It's like
label.
The church in South Buffalo on McKinley.
Other buttholes, mine.
That's a great album.
That was a great
it's a
album.
Great title, Another Man's Sack.
Yes, like what Mask Master 3000 is
I
groping in Elephant
care
Creek
with
Park.
Sunshine.
You.
Meow, meow.
Over here we got the Russia Orthodox Church. It's not Russian, it's Russia Orthodox Church.
Eastern Orthodox
Red,
Church.
Red, yellow, black, and white.
It's the Rome
Dudley's
of the East.
Dudley's precious in our sight.
That's like one of our favorite movies from 1973.
What?
Baby.
Oh.
Baby.
Baby, baby. Like Amy Grant when she sold her soul to the devil and went secular.
Baby.
Secular devil. Singing pop singer.
Shout out to Mark Freeland. Look at this.
Mark Freeland produced that?
No. Look at this. Pegasus.
Mobile Oil.
City of the Strange Ones. It's Pegasus.
Standard Oil.
Itching my boob.
Shout out to McVans.
I'm okay now. Schemus versus Zodiac sign of. I am the Zodiac. This is the Zodiac speaking. Look, it's the Zodiac. It's the Zodiac sign of Schema Maestress.
Yes, I was born April 6th.
She's a ram. Like a tribute to Paul McCartney in Wings.
I'm a ram.
Who's Paul McCartney?
You're the
ram
twins.
Ram on. All right.
You're twins.
Here's what we like to club. Here's what
You're
we like
twins.
To club. And I'm talking about clubs like Club Marcella. I'm talking about clubbing seals for rich, fat, old white women to have fur coats.
California
some
seals.
Oh, boy.
That's seals and Crofts. That's seal there, that's Croft.
Uh-oh, someone sing with Seals kiss, and Crofts song. I don't know.
Summer breeze makes me feel fine.
Going rolling like the jasmine in my mind.
Yes.
How does jasmine do
diamond hurl!
Like
sure do puke!
I don't like jasmine that much, to be honest.
Shout out to New Year's Eve, puking, 10:30.
Like some people I know love the jasmine restaurant.
I love
awesome
Seals and Crofts!
Jizz man.
They're weird.
What's weird about them?
They're from the Baha'i faith.
Bed
Bath.
It's like this really interesting religion that incorporates a whole bunch of religions like Buddhism and Islam and Christianity all at once. Look up Seals and Crofts and look, read their freaking lyrics. Don't you have their albums? I have all their albums on vinyl.
If
Pam,
I must.
You like music?
If
you
I must.
You don't have all the Seals and Crofts albums?
I do
what
not.
What the hell's wrong with you, Pam? You know,
I have zero Seals and Crofts.
You seal your own
Crofts. I got 100%.
Seal your own Crofts.
I got the 99%. Oh!
What other song have they done?
They did Diamond Hurl. You sure do puke.
Diamonds and pearls.
Or like him.
I didn't know that's what they're saying. This will go da 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 da. You sure do shine. Yeah, I didn't know that was them.
Yeah, that's them.
I didn't know they were saying something about diamonds.
That's about his. That's about
oh,
his.
Oh, I like this
that's
song.
About his wife. That's a good song. And then Mr. Mass 3000, when he like passes, we may never pass this way again. We may never pass this way.
I have a headache.
What? I'm a Lodius.
Drink more wine.
Spiel the wine. Hey, well, we'll cut to a
Kevin
clip
Lebono.
Because this is a POG. You should all collect POG because it
kids
you.
What to clip to?
This is when you were in Quebec in the mall.
I went to Quebec.
At the hunting store looking
the
for menstrual tents.
Oh, yes, menstrual tents. I remember.
Are
we
going to
show that?
For when you're unclean. Let's show that.
Unclean.
Show
so
that video
dirty.
Clip, Mr. Engineer. Then we come back
so
for more.
Dirty. Oh, I'm a girl dirty. Here we are up in Canada looking at different vacation homes. And there's one called the Raven where you can...
Rot Hunter, you're rotting the gutter.
Birdies and look at them. And there's bigger ones, two-seater ones.
Tom Calandra's band.
Two-seater ones look kind of like a Ferris wheel ride over here. See? You fit two people in there, but no rocking. Only rolling.
Only disco. Hey, it's like the Ferris wheel at Two Flags Over Niagara.
But for the modest girly who also enjoys nature and the out of doors, we have here the modesty perch, tree perch, has a cover all sides for ladies' modesty or not. And it's camouflaged so you can enjoy the privacy of your own yard.
You can blend
privacy
in.
Of your own home.
Blend in.
Just like I am right now in this Canadian store.
You better kill it and grill it.
Kill it and grill it. Plop.
Looky here, I found a couple of viewers. Turkeys. Oh, they've got nothing to crow about because they're just stupid turkeys.
Did he lock it because he's watching porno?
What the? Shut up! We're back and the dummies are watching. You want to know your personal business?
I was talking about a friend of mine. That was his birthday gift to me. closing the locking the door so we can watch porn.
Do you guys know what a St. Louis steamer is?
That's what my friend was watching on the computer on my steamer. Birthday. I think his mistress was trying to get in, but the door was locked, and he wasn't allowed to lock the door.
Looks like a neti pot.
No. Do you know what the frick a... What the frick is a St. Louis steamer? Is that like
That's like I was watching this video one time, and I didn't expect it to happen.
What?
What?
She was like riding a guy, and then like then she dropped something on him. And it was a loose change.
I am wondering if a St. Louis steamer is like a East Cleveland steamer.
Isn't it a clam?
You guys know what, if that's the same thing?
It's a clam, isn't it's it?
It's a St. Louis steamer and East Cleveland steamer are the same thing. You know what that is, don't you?
Yeah, it's a clam. La, 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 la. Steam clam.
Just play some real pretty music.
St. Louis steamer is when you burn
it down.
Dry rhubarb. I'm going in dry with my rhubarb.
That's a big stop.
It's gonna feel so rough.
It's like celery, your favorite.
It's a
celery stalk.
It's a thick frickin' stalk.
Celery, your favorite.
Thick stalk. My puppy.
Your rhubarb colored puppy.
Playing the squeeze box, I'm playing,
playing
my
the squeeze box. Okay.
Masturbation is normal, y'all. But sometimes in private, maybe it's better.
Yes.
All right.
Puppy. Don't lock the door on my birthday.
Richard said he likes it when we address mainstream media topics of like current events.
Richard doesn't like it when you lock the door on him.
Well, that's crap. I found this in some freaking magazine in the doctor's office when I was getting tested for the clap. All right, let's
Western
let's
New York Urology.
Want a piece? Hey, Mass 3000, you want a piece?
Piece of what?
One Reese's of a kind piece? Art from your fave mag. What's your fave mag, Mass 3000?
Out magazine. Outside.
Drummer's pretty good, too. And Bear.
I like Cummer.
All right,
Hummer.
Well, I'll say my favorite magazine. You're my favorite magazine. I like to. It's the.
Oh, I'm glad you like
it. The Atomic Ranch, named after the George Clinton song "Atomic Dog."
Merry Christmas.
Atomic.
That song is in my iPod.
Yeah. Because I like to fill my house full of rickety furniture from the 50s that's got dry rot and it snaps when you sit on it.
Dry rot sounds like a tooth.
I got dry rot.
Well, we
I got
don't
dry
weigh
rot
like
when I go lube.
Yeah, we all weigh differently. When I was in my 50s, I weighed less.
How old are you now?
Timeless. She's infinity.
She's got that Benjamin Button disease.
W-E-C-K. Oh, timeless oldies, Dudley. Hey, where is... Oh, it's time for the annual appearance of the WJJL Elvis... WJJL Elvis. Is it WJJL Elvis or WJJ Elvis?
Oh, hell. Just say we gotta say.
Owl drug.
Now, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show this shit that I picked out of a frickin' magazine at the doctor's office. You want a piece?
Yeah.
One of a kind art for your fave mag. Okay. What the hell is that? Who's that?
Oh, that's a beautiful
Who's
person.
That supposed to be?
Oh,
Deanna.
Yeah. That's Lady Gaga. Lady Gaga.
Look like her.
Gaga.
Look, who's that supposed to be?
Goldie Hawn.
I say it's Madonna. They say it's Drew Barrymore.
Modonna.
Who the hell is that?
Oh, those are the Mean Girls.
Mean Girls, definitely.
I don't know.
So the mean Weenie Girls?
Yes.
They hang out at nobody's?
I can't see anything with this veil in front of me.
I'm totally... No, there's nice ladies hanging out at
nobody's. Aniston.
It's Jennifer Aniston, but there's three of
them. All three of them are Jennifer
Aniston.
Oh, it's three of them are Jennifer Aniston.
It's Jennifer Aniston and her
friends.
Who the frick is Jennifer Aniston? I don't know who the frick she is.
She was in Leprechaun 1.
Who's this?
That's Beyonce.
You got it right.
Halle Berry was an extant.
Who's that?
Kim Kardashian.
That's Stevie Nicks.
Kate Hudson.
Taylor Swift.
Oh, you're right. Who's that?
Carrie would know that. Oh, that's RuPaul.
That's RuPaul.
That's totally RuPaul.
Cher.
Look at that narrow pelvis.
Turn back time.
Wait, is it Cher or RuPaul?
You better talk. And your underwear, talk.
It says it's Jay-Z's wife,
no,
Beyonce.
No, Beyonce.
Oh.
Who the hell is that?
Oh, that's the Barbie twins. Barbie twins.
That's the Barbie twins.
Barbie twins.
Paris Hilton and Nicole Richie.
It says it's Kate Hudson and Goldie
no,
Hawn.
No,
I said that earlier.
That
I said that was Goldie Hawn, and right. The other one was Kate Hudson.
All right. Who the hell is this?
Cher.
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 D-Moore.
No. Ugh. Wrong.
All right. Now, who's
I'm
that?
I'm so lost.
That's not Taylor Swift.
We already had Taylor Swift.
Oh, that's Chloe Moretz.
Ryan Reynolds' wife.
Who?
No.
Ryan Reynolds' wife.
Who's Ryan Reynolds?
His wife.
I don't
know. Julia Roberts.
No.
This illustrator sucks. Where's Carrie, our resident artist, to pick this apart with us? Who the hell
right.
is that supposed
Mariah
to be?
Carrie. Right. Carrie Bradshaw.
We need Mama Nuts. Mama Nuts, we need you.
Carrie Bradshaw.
That's Terry Bradshaw from the
Pittsburgh Steelers. Oh, I hated that show.
Did this is Terry Bradshaw.
I saw it was Mariah
those
Carrie.
Women were so horrible and useless in that
but
show.
But this stupid magazine that's geared toward females.
Horrible and useless.
All right, let's see.
Remember she made the pie crust and like freaked out and burned her legs because she made a pie crust? Oh my god, it's so hard to make a pie crust.
So it can't be her.
And Julia Roberts!
Alright, who's this? Who's that?
Julia Roberts!
Oh, that's Iggy Azalea.
That's Iggy Pop?
With the big ass.
That's Iggy Pop? Iggy Pop Azalea? What? Who do you say that is?
It's Charo! Charo!
I love Charo.
Charo's on the love boat.
Charo Manson.
She's a really great guitar player.
Charo Manson.
All right, let's see who it says this is.
Charo.
Jennifer Lopez.
Whoa, I got
that
right. Kind of, because she was in the video with Iggy Azalea about their booties.
What? No.
No. That ain't right. Jennifer, the hue is all wrong.
They need to, she doesn't. That, they need to fix that big ass. It's not big.
They're so
dumb. Who the hell is illustrator? Who the frick is this frickin' illustrator? They suck.
Crumple
and they make,
that up.
They make a living off drawing pictures that don't look like the people that they're drawing pictures
Charles
of.
Charles Schulz drew that.
Crumple that right up. Crumple that
before
up.
Before he died.
And tear crumple. It up.
Oh, wow.
Crumple Stiltskin.
Crumple Stiltskin, like your favorite
like
drink.
My favorite drink, Crumple Stiltskin. Shout out to Brett from
Florida.
Erie, PA.
That is really awful.
Aren't they god awful? There was some music of Lenny Kravitz.
I'll spank to it and crumple it
up and throw it in the face of the camera. You know, the face.
They're worse than the music of Beyonce.
They did a poor job on that. Yes.
They're worse than the music.
Me.
Who did I determine was worse than Lenny Kravitz?